What is up, crafters? Today we are going to learn how to add plugins to your Minecraft server. This works for Minecraft 1.19.2 and literally every other version. We will also learn how to load plugins without restarting or reloading your server. Without any further ado, let's get crafting. Okay, before we get started, there are a few things that you need to know. 1. This only works with spigot or a fork of spigot-like paper, so it doesn't work with, well, you know. 2. This won't work if you don't subscribe, so make sure to do that and smash that like button while you're there. 3. I felt like I had to add a third thing here, but I can't think of anything, so let's just get started. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do so we can install plugins on our Minecraft server is we need to actually find a plugin. So you can go to SpigotMC or bucket.org also has a few plugins that you can use. But here we are, and as you can see, this plugin supports all the way from 1.8 to 1.19, so you would be able to install it onto a 1.8 server and a 1.19 server and everything in between. Hopefully. So now all we want to do is we want to click on download now, and that will install it onto our, or we'll download it to our PC, it won't install it. So now we just want to go to our server and click on plugins and go to upload, and we want to upload this to our server, this jar file, into the plugins folder, inside of this folder, okay? So don't install it like anywhere else, just install it into the plugins folder. And then we will start our server up. If your server is running while you upload it, you can just restart your server and the plugin will load. You don't have to like stop your server. So there we go. And now we can go to our console and start or restart our server. Hopefully this will work. If this doesn't work, then I'm screwed.
Much, much later.
Okay, so now our server has started up. And as we can see, via version, looks like it loaded. And if we type PL, we can see that we have via version on our server. So you can install, there are like thousands of plugins out there that you can use. We just used via version because I didn't know what else to use. And you can also do plugins too. So, fun fact about Minecraft. Now another plugin that I want to show you is called Server Utils. This plugin is really handy for loading and unloading plugins while your server is still running. So that way you don't have to kick all the players off of your server if you need to load a plugin. Or if you're just developing a server and you don't really want to restart every 5 minutes. So we can just click on download now. And sometimes it will take you to another page. But here, all we want to do, we want to download Spigot. I am running Paper, but Paper is a fork of Spigot, so that basically means it's just a more optimized version of Spigot. Bungee Cord is like a proxy, and so is Velocity. So we'll just download Spigot. And now we just want to click Save. Okay, so now if we want to upload our server utils, we can click on Upload. And then do that. So you basically just want to get that jar inside of here. So now as we can see, we have it right here. So if we click on console and we click on start, I'm still getting used to this. Okay. There we go. Our server started up pretty quickly. Now we can do PL, see all of our plugins. And as you can see, server utils actually makes our PL message a bit nicer. So that's kind of cool. Now we can do SU to see all of the commands for server utils. So if we wanted to restart the server utils plugin, we would type this. I don't know why you want to do that, but if you want to do that, I don't know. I don't control you. So now if we want to reload a plugin, we can do SU RP and then via version. So if you made any like configuration changes to it, you can just do this. And there we go. Now, there are some plugins that will say to not use plugin managers like this. So if they say to do that, don't use this for it. But some plugins, it's okay to use this for. So just be careful of that, okay? Hey, thanks for watching until the end. You're now an absolute gaming legend. If you had any issues, feel free to join my Discord. sorry. Or catch me live on Twitch and YouTube at 8 p.m. Eastern Time Zone on some days. I really need to fix my stream schedule. Also, be sure to join my Minecraft server. The IP is ruxor.net and the port is 25576, one of those Java and Bedrock servers. But until next time,
I'll see you on the other side. Droids. Greenish.